My name is Constable Gill. I'm with the RCMP Musical Ride. 2019 was my first tour with the Musical Ride. So we come from detachments across the country, and we indicate that we're interested in the Musical Ride through our online system, and we're invited to Ottawa to try out where our stables are. And it's a 5-week course. They guide you from scratch. So I had never ridden before, and most of our riders had not. So it's completely from scratch, and it's a steep learning curve there, for sure. I've always loved horses. I've always wanted to ride horses. The opportunity came up, and I decided to try out. I would describe it as a partner. We go through a lot with our horses we're paired up with. This year, I'm not paired up with one specifically. I'm a swing rider. So I ride a different horse in a different position every day. It's almost a year of solid training before you actually get to go on tour. And within that time, you do ride different horses until the first tour practice, we call it form up, in the winter time. Then you're paired up with your horse that you're hopefully going to be with for your first tour. The horses actually feel pretty calm doing the show, because it's something they've done all year. And even if they're a bit on edge beforehand, they're like, okay, I know this. This is something we've been doing all year, and the riders as well, where any nerves are kind of put at ease because people are so happy to see us. We are here in 2019, but the 100th is special for sure.
Yeah.